Hello everyone, welcome to another Arcana Card Openings video. Today we'll be opening up this Mystery Power Cube. This is the first one of these I've ever opened, so I'm not entirely sure all of what they contain. It looks like they contain a shiny Charizard, or they have a chance to. And it looks like a lot of vintage cards, which is what I'm most excited for. So let's go ahead and open this up. Maybe if I don't struggle too much with this. So this cube contains 60 common cards, 3 holos, or it says 3 holofoils or 2 holofoil plus a GX, EX, or a special card. So hopefully we'll get something good. I'm not going to name off all of these cards just because there's a lot. Hopefully I can get some vintage cards or a decent vintage card from here. Looks like these are from the evolution set, or some of them are. Of course, we're going to get quite a few energies because why not? It is a little disappointing that they include commons in these types of things because these are made mostly for... Oh, okay. I was not expecting to get that card, energy card. That's... I am pretty sure a... vintage card, and I do apologize for not knowing really, because it's been a while since I've actually collected, and I haven't kept up to date with any of these new sets or anything like that, the new things that you can buy at stores. So, and let's go ahead and look at what rare cards we got. I really do like this part because they come with one of these card protectors, which comes in, it just comes really handy. So it looks like the 3 cards I got was this Galvantula, a Sandslash, a Alolan Sandslash, and then this or Choreo, which they're all reverse holos, and it doesn't really say that you get reverse holo foils, it just says 3 foil cards, which I guess those are foil. Anyways, I am hosting 2 battles, or I'm not hosting 2 battles, I am in 1 battle with a couple other small time YouTubers, so be sure to hit the bell button so you can get notified for when that battle comes out. I am hosting a battle for Primetime Pokemon. It's over the new set of Sword and Shield set, which won't be available until February. So, again, don't forget to hit that bell button to be notified. Leave a like and subscribe for more content.
lay